Welcome back to the Joy of Crafting in Conan Exiles, PlayStation 4. I've now completely covered over the labyrinth part of the pyramid. You can see where the roof pieces are slightly different texture and color. That's where the tunnels are. But now that we've got that covered, we'll be able to go ahead and finish getting the rest of this sloped out a bit up to the very peak. I did also just slightly alter this right here to get rid of the foundations that I had sitting on the ceiling. Now it's just ceiling. Once I realize ceilings will hold up this sloped roof. And I closed in this little hallway, closed this in, leading down from the stairs into the labyrinth over to that room, and the labyrinth leads over to the corners, and now we've got, let's go ahead and start building in from a corner. I don't have corner pieces. So let's go. We're using the cheat menu because this is a very large pyramid. I should leave that on sandstone. Change the quantity over here. I wonder if 100 will be enough. Since we're only using them right at the corner. Might be enough for just the corner pieces. Well, no, it probably won't be because it's going to be about 40 more on each corner. On each corner, that's what I meant to say. That's not right. Okay, apparently we've gotten where we need to do a support system already. Gotta have foundations to provide support. That might be too far away to bridge over to anyway. I think I went too high. Yeah, there we go. Here, let's go ahead and just do the cap, I suppose. It's the right height, right? Seems like these are all the same height. We'll find out pretty soon. Oh dear. It's not gonna let me turn it the right way. I don't know why it does that silliness. Won't let me do that one either. Fine, we'll go to the other corner and work on that for now. Something is not working out as I planned it to. These won't come in as far as regular ceilings will. They don't come in as far as regular ceilings will. That is a kink in the plan. Going to have to either use pillars or use ceilings somehow. You know what I could do? I could fake it. I could just fake it. I could put a fake. Is there any other way to do it? I can't support it from the outside because this is the outside and I don't want anything visible on the outside. But if I come inside this part, put a ceiling, then I might be able to use that to put a false ceiling within it. have some superstructure in between that will require filling in the rest of this wall stuff. So the room will be closed, which is fine. Nothing wrong with the room being closed. Oops. Where'd that go? So what we're going to do is we're going to put a square this room up, put a regular flat ceiling, and hopefully that'll give us a way to support some stuff, but I don't know whether or not you can hang sort of ceiling I'm trying to build from a flat ceiling. Oh, well, that shouldn't be there. I'm not going to be able to get in with that there. Wait. Oh. We're not supposed to get into this room. That's supposed to... yeah. Okay. That was a mistake. I had it right the first time. The stairs don't come up here. They go to the map room below, and then the back stairs wind up to here. This really takes a lot of blocks. Okay. So might as well go ahead and throw a ceiling in here. At least a partial ceiling, just to get enough support. No. I mean, maybe, but not right now. Thank you. We might end up having to do a pillar. So that's going to be tough to try to figure out. How else to get all this in here? We might be able to make it work somehow. Still can't get to the middle. The corner's not gonna help. Question. Question I'm having is, if I can't fix that, is there any way I'm going to be able to make the other thing work? Probably not. Probably not. This right here is the closest to the center. So let's get it up here and then see what we can do with it. Oh, I can't build off. Yeah, that makes sense. That is disappointing, but makes sense. Why is it not letting me do this? I should be able to build on top of the foundation. But yeah, I could build like a false sloped inner ceiling. If I could get enough support, which I'm probably going to need a pillar up the middle anyway. Except the pillar's not going to have support because it's going to be coming off of that. Oh dear. Oh dear. This is going to be a different problem. Different? It's going to be a difficult problem to solve. Can't just put a pillar there because it's not going to have any support from underneath there. Oh, goodness, goodness, goodness. What can I do here? Is there anything I can put? I could put a pillar there and there. Leave that open. And I'd be walking in, like, in between the two pillars. That would allow me to put these two ceiling pieces. Why won't this one go in? No support up there. Why isn't there any support off of here? Or at least enough support off of there. There should be. Oh, wait. It looks like maybe now they're... Okay, we just had to wait for it to update. Well, now let's see what we can do. No, not do that. I'm not sure why it's not letting me build on top. Why don't it let me build a ramp on top of these? That doesn't make sense. Let me build it up on all those. The ramp counts as a... Oh man, the ramp counts as an overhang. Doesn't it? It's just not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. How close to doing it can I get? Maybe I will make this room one smaller. Can't move the shrine, but I can move it in from this corner one bit smaller. And that should make everything work fine. Just make sure that even that will work. Make sure I can get within one thing. Hello. Oh, that's too tall. Well, now I'm really wondering why this isn't working, because it looks like that one wants to. Just gotta figure out how close I can get to what I wanna do. It would appear that this isn't going to work, even if I bring it in one. So bringing in one there and there, I'd still have that one empty bit there that I wouldn't be able to build on. I need to be able to come in from all sides, and I can't do that because I would have to move the thing, you know. The corners work fine. It's that middle bit that's the difficulty I'm having is, I could throw a pillar up through the middle. What if I moved the door off center? If I had the door coming on the corner, then I could complete the roof. I think I'm gonna have to make it one smaller. I could just make it not square. But then the problem there is the map room underneath still is going to be ruining my plans. Let me see where it will build. Pillars. Get your head out of the way. So you build a pillar there. Not there though. No, that doesn't look good. If we build one up through there, that's where the temple is, I'm pretty sure. Brr. So then, could we build one? No, the temple won't let us build one there. Temple won't let us build one at all. Really, the middle, I guess, is where I need to put them. And that one won't. How would I make it work from down here, too? Okay, so this room's... lacking the temple corner in the far corner. Alright, well, we're gonna have to make it smaller, I'm pretty sure. Oh no, let's just go ahead and see. Let's see what we can accomplish with supports. Those two are actually the middle of the room. Let's just see what this gets us. It's this very silly, long, tall pillar is one thing that gets us. Alright. Nope. Not there. Now, will that let us finish that one side at least? It should. So that provides more support up underneath these things. Doesn't it? Oh, I didn't do them from the bottom level either. Okay, how do we get into the bottom level? This is gonna be a lot harder to do once we get it all these ceilings closed off. Not that way, this way. Let's just start from the ceiling because that's easier to tell which way's the central ones. I heard it make a placing noise, but sure it actually did one, or if it's out here somewhere. Excuse me, ceiling. I'm trying to navigate. Please work. It looks like it worked. So much happiness. Maybe if I finagle. Maybe if I can finagle this just right, then I won't have to shrink the room, which would really be ideal. Brilliant. Okay, well, we've got that. Yeah, those have no support, though. How do we get those some support? Problem we're gonna have is this right here. I really don't want to put that into a single doorway. Oh, that's right. Put the entrance at the corner. Okay. Okay. We put the entrance at the corner, then we'll have wall there going through the middle. That'll fix that. Okay. Actually, it won't fix that though because we're going to have to put pillars on both sides, obviously. If we had to put them on this side, then we'll have to put them on the other side. Okay, now the question is, we're coming in a corner. I guess we want it to be this corner, because then we'll be taking the far walk to where the, for it to be more of a straight shot in through the actual corner, like diagonal. We'll do some finagling with the stairs and the walkway to make that work. It's taking out a lot of stuff above. But, oh, is there a... just curious how much that took out up here. Not too much. I'm thinking there's the wedge triangle piece we can use to kind of square this up from a diagonal perspective. Well, it's a little bit narrow still. But I don't think I want to make it three wide. I'm trying to think. The wedge pieces, are those equilateral? No, those are equilateral. There's nothing with a right angle triangle, is there? There isn't. Not flat on the floor. So then it wouldn't fit right. Come out from the wall in a weird way. Okay, never mind. And we'll just have to have those weird angles like that. Let's go ahead and see what this gets us on the ceiling, though. Come on. Okay, so that should have added some sturdiness there. So that, that might have somehow worked. It doesn't seem like it would. No, it didn't. Not sure why, though, because putting that there should have added more to that. Oh, those must have been getting... they were already getting support from the other sides, I guess. Whoops. It's weird. It'll let me put it that way, but not... spun around. Very strange. Because it's taking support off the back one, so it's the way it considers the direction of hang. It's gotta hang off the back side. Because that's where the supports are. Okay, let's go. I really hope the map room is gonna let me build. I'm afraid the map room's not gonna let me build where I need to build my struts. That's what I'm afraid of. It's not going to. It'll let me build that one, but not this one. I guess... Hmm. have to do something weird to get it to work. Wait, can I return the map room to inventory? There's a question. Is it going to force me to show my name to get to where I'm close enough to do it? No. Well, there we go. Okay, the map room's in my inventory. Well, I forgot that was one of the ones that you can move. One of the things you can move. Okay. Now let me build here. There we go. Had to get it to update and understand the map room was gone. Now we should be able to get this part fixed. Finally. We'll get there eventually. Sometimes you just gotta work it out. When you try to build these really large rooms upon multiple levels, so you can build an 8x8, no problem, as long as it's on a solid foundation. The problem, there's bits missing out of the foundation from where the doors are. And also, the problem is that these slopes coming off the top kind of count. That should work now. That should work now because I just gave support to that. Oh, I forgot the bottom room. Forgot the bottom room. Gotta get the bottom room supported too. When you have so many layers upon layers, it can get tricky. It can get complicated. Take some working out. I think that's the right spots. Seems like the middle. Then later, when we're doing decorations, we can put something sort of in between these pillars to make it look like that there's some sort of something to surround whatever it is we put between them. Now hopefully we can get this cap in. There we go. We have finished the peak of the pyramid. We've finished the peak of the pyramid. And one of the corners leading up to it. Now the question is, do we want it to actually be that color? Now we've got the structure in. Is that the color? Is there a... maybe the arena ramp. What does the arena ramp look like? Is it a smoother? I don't want all this spikiness. Although I do like that color. Obviously don't want it to be wood or hay. We would like for it to be shiny as possible, though. I didn't see an arena ramp. I'm vaguely considering switching out for Turian pillars, but they've already got everything in there so well. Kind of reluctant to mess with that. I haven't seen an arena ramp. Thatch stone brick. I don't think stone brick really looks shiny at all. Looks like it's nearly the same color. I mean, four stone's darker, don't want that. There doesn't seem to be an arena ramp. Suppose there isn't one. And I don't see a better roof, really. Terranian stuff. Some of it looked like it was some shiny metal, but it wasn't like straight. Like this stuff, the rooftop cap. Let's see what the Turanian ramp looks like. Just see what that looks like. No. Wrong button. Well, I don't need 100 of them. To you. Terrain. Apparently so. Terrain ramp. Seems like I have to get closer, because I'm in first person view. Feels like. Come on. Oh, I just have to get closer now for some reason. Okay. That could quite work. We might go with this. I think we're gonna go with this. That could almost seem metallic in the right light and angle. Not sure how far. I wonder what they look like from below. Suppose we're about to find out. They look the same. They're just... I guess ramps always look the same from the top and the bottom. Now the question is that big enough? How big do we want the cap to be? We might want it to be the whole bit that we can see there. All right, let's go ahead and go crazy with this then. Let's go ahead and do 100. Let's go ahead and search for the word while we've got it typed in. I don't have to figure out how to spell that again. We're going to need them for the interior roof that we're going to try to fake on the inside, too. What am I looking for? Ramp. I'm sure I missed it. I'm still not finding it. My eyes are failing me. Why am I not seeing it? Wall foundation, sloped wall, ramp. Okay. Oh, will it just let me overwrite what's already there, or do I have to? It did. Yeah. It did with walls earlier, so I thought it might. That's not working. Should be able to hang it off the thing. I would have thought. But apparently I would have thought wrong. Don't do this. There's no reason for you not to work. One on that side worked. Game. What are you doing, game? This isn't even making any sense what you're doing right now. And there was that door right there. But it worked there. Why didn't it work there? Food, not water. Okay, now what? Now it won't build off of that for some reason. It's really being bizarre. No, don't. False. False game, that is not correct. You know better than that. Do to get this to fix. Thing is, it's coming off of that one, and there's a door there, just like there's a door here. What is wrong? What is wrong, game? So make sure we can get the rest of it in, and then go look. Mm-mm. Okay, the rest of it's going up. Nope. It's always inconsistent about which way it spins. I try to predict and then I mess up. Don't know why it won't let me put that in the right direction. Or that. It's acting like it's not getting support off this wall piece, which I know it is. Oh, it's doing some of that now. Talking about non-existent spawn points. My spawn point is way over there off the side of the pyramid. It's not even in the pyramid. That was just me hitting the wrong button. Getting confused about my triggers. I am... I'm getting a little fatigued from all this building. Did I somehow use exactly all of my ceilings? Okay. If you say so. But we'll get it in there eventually. Maybe. Maybe we'll get it in there. We're gonna certainly try. Did this one ever fix? Well, that doesn't make sense. Alright. Need that corner piece again. Where'd that go? So we need that roof piece there for some reason. Okay, now what's... which one is it again? What is wrong with this? It's right here. Is that gonna be enough to do it, maybe? It shouldn't be, because it's, yeah. We can get it from either side, we can't get it off this one for some reason. Why is that? We're solid in here. We are not solid in here, but really it shouldn't really be a problem. Now the bottom level's solid. That one side of the door works and this side doesn't. Which makes me think there's something wrong with this whole pillar here. Which is not going to be easy to fix. Probably was coming in from that corner, and this corner's got a door on it, is probably the problem. Let me just go ahead and fix it in the brute force way. I'm gonna need way more than that. So I have to do this now. Every room. Unless if I can think of some other way of doing it, but I don't think I can. Hopefully it'll be enough, because it is one off to the side. Hopefully it'll be enough to reach over and provide support. I don't want to have to block that door. Okay. That did it. So we've got the cap in place. That's a good size for it. It's a bit weird having that one pillar there, but it's just gonna have to be a bit weird, isn't it? So I didn't want to block that door, so I don't want to have one that close to the throne by putting one there where it would be symmetrical. Right. The question is this going to work trying to put an interior thing in here? Guessing it's not going to work. So that would be center. One, two, three. So I need three ramps. So, I don't believe this is going to work. Certainly not going to work doing it that way. Oh no. Let's go see how much damage we just did to the roof. Not much at all. These ramps look like the texture's misaligned or something now. Like that sharp edge part isn't where the actual edge of the piece is. Anyway, let's get back in there and see if we can get the inner roof to work. My guess is I'm not going to be able to have support out to the middle. I don't really know how I would get it. It's not even letting me build off this in the right direction. Oh, wait. Well, this one will go. Why won't that one go? That one go all the way up to here. What a strange building system. Anyway, yeah, that's not going to work. So we will not be able to see the inside of the pyramid still. Just going to have a regular roof. Regular flat roof is what we're going to have. Next video, I will see about doing something about these stairs so it gives you more of a walk out and then into the building. But we'll hope to see you next time.